here's the Crown Plaza from the mezzanine level outside. Starbucks, but Starbucks is closed right now. Got Joan Morrison, Judy Small,
Rita Cunningham from 59,
Rita Cunningham, and
Ken.
George Washington.
That's where I went, George Washington, yes.
And
Richard Fishkin.
Can you tell me your last name?
Taylor.
Taylor May. Very good.
Taylor, what's your last name?
His name is Ken Taylor.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, he maintained a place in Florida, too, didn't he?
Yeah, his wife. Yeah, that's where he...
Yeah, that's sad.
That's
too bad.
I brought these things with me from his memorial service.
Oh.
Well, that was nice.
Yeah.
Boy, let me...
I didn't realize Ronnie was there last year, and I'm so sorry that I missed him.
I'd like to tell a whole bunch of people about that memorial service.
It was good?
Oh, it's unbelievable.
Oh, nice.
Standing room only.
Oh, I feel like
there must have been 300 to 500 people.
Okay, see,
because I remember you, but I wouldn't have put it.
Yes. Well, it's white now.
Well, I'm not white. I've got a little bit of gray, but not as much as I'd like to be.
Who's this? June Williamson and Barbara Flohr.
It was a terrible experience getting here. Terrible.
You had a terrible.
I wasn't in
here. Sonny Passagno and Diane.
And Eddie Hart.
Roger, where's your wife?
Right there. Right there, the pink.
I got too excited.
Anyway, you're good.
Thank you.
You said Benny Yorkoff was somewhere
nearby.
Roger, I
talked to your wife.
Yeah, that's why I was over here. She said, I just talked to Benny.
I just talked to her. It's good to see you.
It's good seeing you.
Let me see if I remember you. I remember your name.
Roush.
Yeah. Very good.
I remember. Yeah, I remember.
You know what would be so much fun? We don't have time to do it to see who thought they were popular and who thought they were not popular.
I think Donald Blake said I was a nerd.
I thought you were cute.
Donald Blake said he and I have been lifelong friends. And we've had dinner for the last...
Have you kept up with anybody?
I keep up with folks.
And Woody
not
Johnson.
A lot.
Where's Woody?
Oh, darling.
Donald Blake.
Oh, my.
Roger Bell.
Roger, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Super.
Hello.
Yes, how are you? How you doing?
Where are you living?
Haymarket, Virginia.
Haymarket.
People aren't too far.
No.
But I never run into anybody.
We moved out of Fairfax about 5 years ago.
We're on the other side of Maryland. We didn't do the Virginia thing. Yeah. We did the Maryland.
Oh, okay.
But I never see any. I never bump into anybody.
And that's amazing. I usually bump into somebody over time.
Yeah.
But for somebody who, and you're over on the what side?
Maryland.
There's a lot of Anacostia in Maryland. And
yeah,
how
I've never seen any of them.
That's unreal.
I don't recognize them. But I never kept up. The few girls that I was friends with moved away.
Thank you.
call Dennis, right?
Yeah, I
okay. Judy.
Okay, I can't stand here forever.
Let's go.